Hello everyone, I am Saurabh Suman from Kendriya Vidyalaya Singrauli and I have prepared an application which is like a small social media platform and it falls into the category of interactive software. It can be used to connect, it can be used by the students to connect inside the school premises in a local area network and can also be used on the world wide web if uploaded onto a server. You can see it's easy to register. You can just you just need to enter your name, your email address, have a username and then a password, and then you need to sign in. I'm signing in, and then you can post any question or whatever is in your mind, and then you can also add images, and it will be available to be viewed by everyone on the website. Like you can see, I had posted this on this date, and my friend also had posted this, my teacher had posted this. We can also create classrooms which can be used for subject specific purposes, like sharing some content which is specific to a subject. We can also message someone. For example, I had messaged my friend on it. It is just a typical messaging service and is not addictive like Facebook. Some other advantages of this is that we can create some online contests which can be, like some essay competitions which can be hosted online. Some quiz competitions which can be hosted online can also be created on this website. And we can also upload references like documents or articles, essays which should be seen, which can be seen by everyone in the school, and some other things too, like notices. Like you can see, I can upload any reference at any instant. Like, for example, I'm just posting an image, description, chip. I need to add a logo for people to understand what it is. I'm using it for the logo, and the actual file will be this. There are some terms and conditions, like you cannot upload any kind of adware or any kind of thing which violates the policies. The policies are not created yet, but will be created later. And you can also not upload anything which is beyond these file types.
Extension.
So another advantage was this. And there's another thing which is important on things like this, which is monitoring. Things like this should be monitored as messages are not available publicly. So the admin can view whatever is going on inside easily. Like the principal or the teachers can easily access what the students are doing in order to make sure that the platform is not being misused. But from here, from the admin management portal, I can easily remove any posts, or I can also monitor the messages. Like, I'm searching the messages sent by me. I sent these messages at this time. I can easily remove that specific message or that specific conversation. I can visit that profile too and remove the profile also. Like you can see. Need to enter the specific profile, and then I can directly remove the account or change the password. Password can also be changed using the forgot password option. This was the purpose of my website in a nutshell. It can also be used on several devices. Like I'm showing it you on a mobile device. It can adapt to various screen sizes, and you can easily access different places and different options from anywhere. So, this was my website, which is like a small social media platform and can be developed further and can also be used for various purposes. Thank you.